Hello, I will start my presentation on the start on the establishment of construction process to prevent composition deterioration of base concrete. I'm Professor Dae Geon Kim, Department of Architecture Engineering, Yongsu University. Recently, the use of cream has been increasing due to defects such as cracking, surface failing and crushing. In an outdoor placing constructed as a background concrete. In particular, the number of defects reports in increasing significantly due to the expansion of the scope of the recognition for defect in apartment house. When the final finish of the loop of the building is designed as a background concrete. In particular, chlorite used as a snow remover agent is continuously stored on concrete depending on the use and this surface material separation. In scoop and pop out phenomena occur simultaneously in accordance with rapid degradation behavior. Therefore, it is intended to secure long term durability of concrete so high durability concrete blending design and construction management process that resists complex deterioration of the loop basis concrete used to commercial purposes. I will present them in the following order. 1. Base concrete defects. 2. Compound deterioration. 3. Fiber reinforced concrete. 4. Experiment for field application. The last 5. Construction process. Recently, the use of cream has been increasing due to defects such as cracking, surface failing, and crossing in the outdoor place. Construct as background concrete. The number of defect reports is increasing significantly due to the expansion of the scope of recognized for defects in apartment house. This picture the number of defect requests and area of by year for 5 year for 2016 to August 2021. Base concrete effect, crack, surface failing, and crumbling of the underlying concrete effect. This is structural roof base concrete quality status. Composites. Deterioration of the rooftop unsupported concrete. Compound deterioration is result of chemical erosion, alkali aggregation, reflection, and so on. This picture is fiber reinforcement concrete. Fiber reinforced concrete. In general, waste fiber are used on factory mops, agriculturally, thermal insulation covers, and perfectly low materials. Among them, high quality cotton fabric are recycled as construction material such as sound insulation or both materials. In addition, clothing is made and sold with recycling fiber by processing waste chemical fibers. Fiber reinforced concrete was studied as a way to compensate for fragile weakness, mainly due to the low tensile force and deformation force of concrete. Fiber reinforced concrete frame and well meshed reinforced concrete and concrete mixed with fiber reinforced concrete. This is mechanism picture. Fiber reinforced concrete is advantage and disadvantage. So these two building a concrete process model. Extremal design. Frame waste fiber outdoor exposure. Waste fiber film curing. UF 500. Ultra fiber 500. Outdoor exposure. UF 500 film curing. Analyzing the pattern of slump and bone mass crack. This is building the construction process. This table is experimental design. Fiber mixing amount, curing method, crack evaluation. Concrete is plain ultra fiber 500 waste fiber. The experimental process for evaluating the physical purpose, strength, and cracking purpose of the background concrete is shown in the picture. Crack purpose according to age were evaluated by simulation concrete slab on the site. In addition, after it establish a curing method in consideration of the construction purpose of the site, the effect of curing on crack were evaluated. This table is temperature, average temperature, curing temperature, hourly temperature. 24, 25, 26, 27. To assume external exposure, among the five test subjects, frame ultra 500 and three waste fiber were curing by outside exposure. This picture is actually field experiment for the experiment plan. The experiment was carried out through five experiment items. This picture shows the condition of concrete curing to evaluate to physical purposes, strength and cracking, cracking property of the background concrete. Crack property according to age were evaluated by simulating a concrete slab on the site. In addition, after establishing a curing method in conditional of the construction purpose. this is experimental results. As a result of showing in the physical purpose of the uncured concrete before curing, when result immediately after based on a slump of 20 centimeter, ultra 5 was 50 centimeters and waist 5 was 13 centimeter, which was higher than the standards, and the flat was the lowest. In the case of air volume, when visual immediately after this 4.5% basis, frame was 4.5% and ultra 500 was 7.25% and waist 5 was 5.5%. This is a sharp showing crack in the case of plain concrete without fiber. This is a sharp showing crack in the case of concrete containing waste fibers. This is sharp showing crack in the case of the concrete containing ultra 500. In the case of knowing the curing of the skin, plastic sedimentation and dry crack did not appear in the waste 5 and ultra 500. Also, no crack appeared. This is the context to know the effect of continuous curing in the early and middle stages of concrete of cracking. This table is a list of experimental results, construction method, economy. This table is a list of experimental results, concrete purpose, compression strengths, the tensile strengths, flexural strengths, crack aspect, the plaster finish. So, experimental result. By mixing waste fiber as reinforced fiber in concrete material for reducing crack and composite deterioration of the underlying concrete are used. Thus, the result of the study it was divided that the fiber reinforced material is only to use in quality studies. Then, the wire mesh applied as a standard detail of the underlying concrete, and that it is superior economy, visibility, produced quality, stability, and workability. Waste fiber reinforced concrete show good performance compared to that ultra 500, which show excellent performance when used as fiber reinforcement. The building construction process model, when waste fiber are used as reinforcement for base concrete, thus crack pattern analysis according to curing methods. This table is standard reinforced recommended formulation example 25, 21, 120. standard summertime courses. Establish standard or recommended preparation example precautions, slump, air volume, water cement ratio, unit quality, unit binding capacity, and so on. This step recommendation for the use of 5 reinforcement in base concrete. Concrete strength, 5 reinforcements to use inside and outside the normal parking lot. 90 megapascal or more to 921 megapascal or more. Building a construction process model. This construction process thus this study is a high strength, so 40 megapascal and high slump 230 millimeter concrete laying process. This responds to the harsh external environment and resist calcium chloride, thus a dense structure. In addition, it is possible to minimizing initial deterioration due to rapid finishing process by increasing workability. Thereafter, a vibration screed is performed when the initial violation of the tapping portion begin, based on swelling time of the bearing at 4 o'clock. The bearing will be complete after 8 hours. Is machine cosmetic process, and the first machine cosmetic will be performed 4 hours after start of concrete laying, and the second machine cosmetic will be performed at 1 a.m. 5 hours after the laying is completed. It is recommended to continuously monitor the surface hardening stage. The vinyl curing process is a very important process in the background concrete curing, because crack occur if curing is not performed properly. This is 20 hours and 105 hours, the vinyl curing. This table and picture is a cutting and surface hardener application. Cutting is done within 48 hours, playing with the surface hardener. This picture, building a construction process model. Time of time, and the concrete curing water should be supplied immediately, thus vinyl curing and spraying every 6 hours at the end of the machine. This is very important table. It shows all construction process to reduce crack in the background concrete. Precautions for construction should be thoroughly finished by reviewing the construction joint in advance when establishing a construction plan. Make sure that there is no surface joint failing due to yearning for machine pests, and that air pocket do not occur on the surface due to excessive air volume. When installing a ship motor, a return box must be installed. In addition, a reasonable plan for the expense joint should be established to prevent the occurrence of crack in the sand field and concrete drop out during construction by brick and mortar dense. Wire mesh and reinforcement shall be performed on this area that require reinforcement. Conclusion. This study proposed high-performance concrete branding design and management point during construction to resist various complex degradation, such as calcium chloride and EC for the background concrete on the rooftop in a harsh environment. In order to increase resistance to the current component of snow removal agents and prevent stiffness degradation due to freeze melting, prototype concrete mixed with high performance waste reduce agents is respected to be an efficient way to press to the roof and block pipe. And therefore, research is needed to understand the efficiency of the long-term durability aspect through season monitoring result for performance replication in the future. Thanks.